Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today.
I know. Inside this cell, nowhere to go.
Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
Sissy, what the hell are you waiting on? Get to...
Hey,
That's good, ain't it? There, there. It's all right, Grandpa.
Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his lab just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of an unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money.
They'll see the light before this is over. For always is always forever. 'Cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, all is none. None is one. When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
How does that feel?
Grandpa, here, drink this. Baby's gone.
There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run.
into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. The search search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.
They'll see the light before this is over. Look at your love, oh love, my love, look at your love. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky, never ask why, love never dies. Are you here? Drink this. so dark, wind so cold. Those fires burning, you can't grow old. You can't grow old. When you see the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled drinking of the pool.
For taking it easy on them. If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. Nobody escapes me.